It's total freedom. There's no neighbors, there's no one around, and you know, we just pretty much do whatever we want.
Yeah, it's definitely always been a dream of mine to be able to ride right from my garage.
Riding with Russell's a blast. I mean, he's got the number one on his back for a reason. He put in work last year and, you know, did what it took to win.
You feel so much freer down here. You don't have any restrictions. You're not worried about the police. I mean, you can just go and do whatever you want.
It feels weird for me now in life not to ride, you know? If I don't ride, I don't feel right.
This isn't just for fun. We don't do this just to go have a good time, because you know, this is serious. This is my job, this is my career, and this is one of my goals in life, is to be able to win Baja and get that 1X.